New tonight, the world's biggest energy producers are ending a brutal price war. OPEC and its allies have agreed to cut oil production by nearly 10 million barrels a day. The deal comes after weeks of Russia and Saudi Arabia driving oil prices down to their lowest in more than 18 years. President Donald Trump tweeted saying that he was satisfied with the agreement.